works. Maybe this is a new innovative concept we will introduce today. What Dr. Agrawal talked about in the before this presentation, the issues, the pain, the residues, the rejections of different Indian products going overseas, what I'm going to talk to you today is the solution. What little we are doing over here in India as organic wellness, delivering unique business model. Any food that requires enhancing by use of chemical substances should in no way be considered a food. Go home and think, whatever you are eating, is that a food? A big question mark I am leaving to you. That's our company's vision and mission. I am skipping because of time constraint. Let me come straight away to the project. Our focus is to deliver authentic organic food at affordable prices to everyone in India and across the world. Now, how to deliver authentic clean organic food sitting out of big cities like Delhi, Lucknow, Mumbai, which are so polluted themselves? The air is polluted, the water is polluted, the landscape has been abused by using toxic chemicals heavily. And still, we continue embracing these locations. What we did was, we went to the remotest location in our country, which is village Babai. I'm sure most of you would not be even aware of it. District is Chikamgarh. This is a news for most backward area of our country. Farmer suicide, drought prone, except for this year, lot of water is there, lot of rains was there. No infrastructure. No farming, no employment options, and the list is very big, the most important being very, very difficult to survive. Gaon ke gaon, wahan se palayan kar gaye hain big cities mein for the need of job or for need of employment. We started this plant in this remotest village by buying a 3-acre land from our farmer called village, a farmer called Mr. Shiv Dayal ji. When I asked about the cost of the land, I was told it is about 50,000 rupees an acre. I was shocked and surprised. We paid 10 lakhs rupees an acre to buy the land. Suddenly, that village, which had nothing to live on, the prices of the land became 10 lakhs rupees an acre. Within 30 days, we had visitors coming from overseas to see the kind of plant we want to operate. Within 6 months, we had this modern plant up and running in that remotest village of Babai. There is no power supply. Normally, industries would run on generators. We said no, we took the high tension connection directly from the grid itself to make sure we don't pollute the environment. Certifications, very important for the trust, especially with the customers. We are trying to build trust with thousands of and millions of homes in India and across the world, the housewife. And as you know, it's very difficult to even build a trust with your wife sitting at home. And we are trying to do the toughest of the job, building trust with the family sitting across the world. So how you generate that? You try and create a trust by having all possible national and international certifications. This is what the children in that village were doing. They were just digging and playing different games or otherwise in different activities. From digging to this, they are now running automatic machines in this village Babai, producing authentic organic products. A village Babai where no one even ventured, no one even dared to go for various reasons. Now we have got visitors coming from across the world and pan India. Children have a way of life. Children have a vision now over there. children feel there is something they can do in their life because they are being taken care of, a support has been created. And let me tell you, my friends, it's pure business. It's pure business. Just see the fun on the face of this child, daughter of a farmer, who is sitting on the chair in an office and started dreaming about doing something better. Range of products I will just run through. Exports to many countries. This is our boardroom. Over 500 year old banyan tree. No air conditioning. And I'm yet to see anyone saying it's hotter, it's warmer, not doing well, and zero expense. Plastic free villages. Mac to our village children. Leprosy home celebration. Press loves us. Yes, we are touching where it is needed. Going to the schools, going to the colleges. Pleasure to be here today, interacting with you. Putting a seed of thought today to many of your young managers over here, future managers, future of our country, to maybe explore this business model. I'm not from this village. I have no idea how I reached over there. What India needs is many more initiatives like this to create a big impact. A lot of awards, rewards across, we have been blessed to. And finally, let me cut short and close this by saying, our real rewards are employment to 53 children provided as of today. Directly benefiting 106 farmers. Farmers with nothing to live on. Village Babai is on world map now. We even package products for big names I can't share here. Self-confidence and self-respect for the farmers. Experience of overseas travel to the farmers who are associated with them. Experience to the farmers to stay in Seaface Taj luncheon rooms in Mumbai. Farmers who have never ever gone out of that village also. And of course the best is authentic, organic, clean food products to customers and friends like you at affordable prices. This is Organic Wellness on the Move. If you need to contact us, visit us to feel the magic, most welcome. Thank you so much once again for your patient listening.
Any question from anyone for Mr. Guptaa?